We are reading for the sign of Capricorn, so all that you need to know about your love life, soulmate connections. So right now with the Sun card, many of you guys could be setting yourself free from a past connection. Okay, I feel for many of you, you are finally letting go of something that is no longer serving you. Capricorn people are very, very practical. You guys would not want to stay stuck to something that is not giving you anything back in return. So it's mostly like the businessman, thinking. You know, you do not want to invest into something that is not going to be beneficial for you in the long run. So basically that. So let's see what's coming up for Capricorn for the next 10 days. Capricorn people for the next 10 days. Right now with the Fool card, again, I feel many of you guys are taking that new leap of faith towards the unknown. Like moving forward in life, not really caring much or looking back. Okay, what else do we see coming up for Capricorn people for the next 10 days? What else do we see coming up for Capricorn people for the next 10 days? With Knight of Wands, I feel many of you guys... are going to meet someone while traveling, okay? So if you happen to travel maybe to another state, another city, I feel you guys are going to meet someone who is very good looking, who could be a possibly Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, okay? Could also be Taurus for some of you, but whatever it is, I feel you guys are going to meet someone who's very much good looking and passionate, okay? So what else do we see? Like you'll have an encounter with a good looking person, okay? So what else do we see coming up for Capricorn people? What else do we see coming up for Capricorn people? You could also be traveling for the next 10 days. With the Moon card, I believe for many of you, there are some secrets that you should know, and secrets which are keeping you down, like secrets that are making you feel bad, or secrets like that are making you uneasy, that should be known, but you are not knowing that, and it's kind of draining you. Okay, something that you are very much wanting to know about someone or something, or work life or romantic life, whatever it is, you have some secrets that are not really coming out. Okay, and you are wanting to know about it. Okay, with the Moon card, you could also be like concerned about a person who's not expressing much, and them not expressing their feelings is making you feel very burdened and unsure if you are worth this connection or not. It's kind of making you think about whether this connection is worth the wait. Okay, so in terms of your financial life, what do we see coming up for Capricorn? Any of you guys could also be meeting a new Pisces or a possible Cancer. Okay, so with Queen of Wands, you guys are very, very passionate about your work life, and you are very much moving forward, like taking action towards something that you are wanting to do. Okay, basically moving towards your work life with a lot of passion, with a lot of dedication. Okay, in terms of soulmate connections, one card for soulmate connections for Capricorn people. What is happening for Capricorn people, soulmate connections? With Queen of Swords, soulmate connection, you guys might be communicating, but there is very less emotions or feelings that are shared. Your person or you could be behaving very detached at the current moment, like no emotions being shared whatsoever. You guys speak, but nothing about love and emotions, okay? So basically, yes. Overall, what do we see coming up for Capricorn for the next 10 days? Nothing but the truth here, spirit. Overall, darling, you guys are unable to make a decision. I feel many of you guys will decide to drop something that you've been holding on for life. Okay, you guys were not able to make a decision in the past with Two of Swords, but right now in Two of Swords in the reverse, you guys will make a decision out of the necessity. You guys will drop something that you were holding on for your dear life. Okay, so yes, this is your energy reading. So let's start your tarot now. Something has been very much stressing you in the past, and right now you guys are going to get away from it or get done with it. Okay, so yes, Capricorn in love, soulmate connections. So what's the overall energy going to be like between Capricorn and their soulmate for the next 10 days, spirit?
Capricorn and their soulmate for the next 10 days?
the lovers card. So you both feel a connection to each other, but you both feel unlucky. Like you both are unable to meet. Some of you might be in a long distance relationship where you guys have to travel in order to see your person. For some of you, you feel connected, but you know, you are not communicating. Like you feel this connection very, very strongly with this person. Like you guys feel like you guys were meant to be together, but due to some circumstances, you are not being able to meet them or contact them or communicate. Something has got in between the two of you. Okay, what else do you see coming up for them in terms of their soulmate's energy? What's their soulmate's energy towards Capricorn? Capricorn soulmate's energy towards Capricorn. Your spirit, one card for that. With Knight of Wands, just like I told you, there's someone who is very much interested in you and wanting to come forward. So I believe for the next 10 days, you are very much going to be feeling this, okay? Like you guys are going to be feeling a lot of emotions for someone. This person is very much wanting to make a move towards you, but Knight of Wands is not a card that wants to stay. It's a card who, it's a person who basically wants to have a good time, okay? Like not wanting commitments, just wanting no strings attached, okay? In terms of what are their intentions towards Capricorn? In terms of what are their true intentions towards Capricorn now? Yeah, just like I told you, this person wants to stay single or wants to stay away or wants to stay emotionally independent from you. They want to be with you, but they also want to be emotionally independent from you. Okay, like no strings attached majorly. Okay, so it could go vice versa. This might be the Capricorn person doing this, so take it however it resonates. It's a general reading. In terms of their emotions for you, their feelings, what are their current feelings for you? Capricorn soulmate's current feelings for Capricorn. With Justice card, they have a very much a balanced approach to it. They do not have major feelings, neither do have very less feelings for you. It is mostly like they have very much balanced feelings for you. Like it is neither too much, neither too less. Okay, so they do consider you a romantic interest. Okay, so they want to make things right with you. They are wanting to communicate with you. In terms of how do they currently feel for Capricorn people? Yeah, with Eight of Wands, communication is definitely coming in, okay? In terms of their overall feelings for Capricorn people, Capricorn soulmates, overall feelings for Capricorn people, it's like they are more passionate about you than they are more emotional about you, okay? The passion is more than emotions. Yeah, with the High Priestess, this person is not completely opening up about their emotions. They definitely feel connected to you, like a spiritual connection or one-to-one connection, but they're definitely not opening up about their emotions. They are keeping things within. But it's like you both know what you feel for each other, but you guys are not communicating about it or not being very expressive about it, okay? In terms of what action are they wanting to take towards you now? In terms of what action are they truly wanting to take towards you now? In the past, if this person, you know, broke your heart, then they are wanting to heal that situation. Okay, for some of you, this person wants to celebrate something with you. Like in terms of action, I feel for many of you, this person wants to come together. Okay, at the very start, their intention was to stay emotionally independent from you, but eventually I feel they will take this action of making a move towards you and being with you. Okay, in terms of what action do we actually see them taking towards you now in the end? What can Capricorns possibly expect? What could be possibly happening in the end here? Yeah, I believe you both will take action towards each other. Things will move forward majorly. Okay, right now you both are conflicted with what's coming next for you. You are unsure. You're also very defensive and you're also very much thinking like a little negative about it. Like you don't know what this person will do next. Okay, so yeah. In terms of what is the outcome going to be like between Capricorn and their soulmate for the next 10 days, spirit, what's the final outcome going to be like for Capricorn and their soulmate for the next 10 days? You might meet a completely new person, okay? So that could also be a possibility. Yes, you guys are definitely going to be blessed with a passionate connection. This connection is moving forward. So it's like majorly like a birthday gift to you. Since you guys are like celebrating your birthday in Jan, all those who have your birthdays in Jain, it's basically like a birthday gift to you. Okay, so yes, you guys are gonna be in passionate connection. In terms of what are they truly wanting from you now? What is the Capricorn soulmate truly wanting from Capricorn now? They basically want you to wait. They basically want you to wait and wait for changes. Okay, they are not wanting you to quit on this connection. They are still wanting you to be a part of it. Okay, in terms of what action are they wanting you to take towards them? What action is the Capricorn soulmate wanting Capricorn to take towards them or towards the connection? One card for that, please, spirit. It's like for many of you, they feel like the luck has not been on your side. Like the connection was good, but the luck has not been on your side. So you guys could not do much, even after wanting to be with each other and, you know, stuff like this. You guys could not be together for some reasons, okay? So it could be because of karma that was attached to it. Like Wheel of Fortune is mostly a card of, you know, cycles and karma and cycles repeating itself. So they basically would want you to give it a next shot or to give it another shot, okay? I see it as this way. I read cards very differently. Okay, so give me one more card. What action are they truly wanting Capricorn people to take towards them? They want transformation now. They are very much wanting transformation. Okay, yeah. They are very much wanting transformation. Death and Magician. Death doesn't mean ending. Death means transformation, changes, drastic, new, big changes. With Magician, they're still wanting you to manifest. Okay? Yeah. So what are they wanting together with you? What is the Capricorn soulmate wanting together with Capricorn in the long run? If you could ask for it. They basically want the cycle to complete. Like they want a full circle with you. Give me a clarifier for the World card here. In the past, I believe this connection went through a lot of ups and downs. For some of you, I'll be very honest, this cycle is either going to go full circle or it's going to end by the end of the month. Okay, so if you guys are going to get clarity based on the situation. Okay, so if it could either go full circle, okay, or it could end at the very last. If it's toxic and if it's not going anywhere, it will end. If it's going good, like, you know, if you guys are wanting to work on it, it will move forward. Okay, with the World card is about cycles. It's either going to end or it's either going to go forward. Okay, so you know tarot, you know, so but this is a general reading. It will not resonate with each and every one of you, but I feel for many of you, this person as of now, like currently, does not want a future with you. They're wanting to have a connection with you. But in the near future, things could change. You know, this is only 10-day reading, so it could change in the future. But I feel this person wants to be with you, but not in a very long-term way. Okay, so this was your reading for the next 10 days. If you could connect with this reading, please do the like button. Let me know in the comment section. Let me know if you are wanting me to do regular Capricorn 48-hour readings. Subscribe. And all those who are wanting a personal reading, please do visit my website and book a reading. Thank you so much. See you soon, darling. Cheers.